No, Dr. Sarcophagi isn't dead. But in his desperate attempt at attention-seeking, he wants you to treat him as though he were dead. Because if absence makes the heart grow fonder, why can't you be just as fond of him while he's alive? Face it, he makes you laugh until you spit popcorn from your nose and other orifices. He makes you sing like a drunken sailor with an expensive trollop at your side. And he makes you dance like a distressed tabby on a hot plate. And you love him for it. Remember, Dr. Sarcophagi, he's got fantastic legs that lead all the way up to a nice round butt.